A woman trying to cross the street in Cleveland was struck and killed by a car. Officials say 66-year-old Venisha Stanford was trying to get from McDonald's to the Economy Inn. Police say she was hit by 69-year-old Carmen Garcia of Cleveland. Garcia isn't facing any charges at this time. Stanford was visiting Cleveland from Alabama.